the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. And we're underway. A wasted chance. Looks to slip it through. He'll have a dip! That really should have hit the net. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Tries a through ball, and the flag has stayed down. Well, the keeper lost control of that. Usually a striker would react first, so that defender deserves praise. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Looks like a good ball through.
Да ебить ты меня, трикошет.
Terrific run to latch onto it. The finish is all wrong.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control and the weight was perfect.
Now the pass. It's the through ball. A chance! Get that clear. Who's getting there? It's a fabulous position. That's a half-decent try.
Well, the keeper was helpless then. He knew he wasn't getting to it, so for a second or two he must have been praying it was off target. And he got lucky, very lucky.
Has got rid of that. The first half is done. An engrossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. It's the start of the second half. A tight old game so far. Can that change now? Open up nicely for him. Aimed in towards the centre. Right. The worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Chance! Away from immediate danger.
Где же пробить?
A very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
Какой тормоз был.
Keeper's ball. Well, that's where he wants it. He's made sure that that won't get through.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably precautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Oh, good interception. Plays it out to the flank. Pops it upfield. Ball's come loose and the chase is on. That's caused a worry or two.
Well, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time could have sneaked in.
Something dramatic happens now. Tries one! Oh, it's there! And late in the day, a telling moment! Well, he was never going to miss from there. So much to aim at.
Well, the keeper has every right to have a moan at his defenders for that because they never got tight to the score. Simple as.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that favour.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. Has a swing at it! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
I think there's always that danger that the defence can get exploited in that way. That must have served as a real wake-up call to them.
Back to the keeper. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. That was enough. After all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Look, the exercise here was totally focused on making round. Bun, 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 bun